after leaving the dough to rise for 1 hour. Separating the dough. Use foil to reduce cleanup time. Dip in water to allow the sesame seeds stick easily. Final part in the comment section.
Please like and subscribe.